Allogeneic stem cell transplantation offers some patients with blood cancers the possibility of a cure, but can also bring with it graft-versus-host-disease, or GVHD.
Chronic GVHD is one of the most serious complications after transplant, affecting 40 to 50% of our long-term survivors.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Corey Cutler, who's the medical director of adult stem cell transplantation, led a trial called the ROCKstar study, which investigated a novel compound called belumosudil that's designed to treat GVHD in two distinct ways.
It's both immunomodulatory by changing the way the immune system reacts, but it also affects the way our bodies deal with scarring and collagen formation.
More than 130 patients were randomized to receive the drug. These were patients who already failed anywhere from 2 to 5 prior lines of therapy for GVHD. Dr. Cutler says the study showed the drug to be very active in a challenging patient population.
And overall, 75% of the patients who were enrolled had a meaningful clinical response as defined by a very strict NIH scoring system in chronic graft versus host disease. The drug was extraordinarily well tolerated, with only very few subjects stopping the compound because of toxicity. And very importantly, the compound worked in patients who had very severe and refractory chronic graft versus host disease.
The ROCKstar study led to FDA approval of belumosudil for chronic GVHD, and Dr. Cutler says it also opens the door to future studies.
We're definitely going to look for ways to incorporate drugs like belumosudil earlier into the post-transplant regimen, bringing it earlier on for first-line steroid refractory disease, perhaps testing it as the initial therapy for chronic graft versus host disease, and even considering its role as a prophylaxis agent for chronic graft versus host disease because it is so well tolerated.